like so much on the screen right now. 1, 2, 3. All of you.
Done.
Fanny, where is yours? Nabila, where is yours? Amer, where is yours?
Oh, just a sec.
Where is yours that you like so much? Asia, where is yours that you like so much? Malik, where is yours that you like so much? Queen? Where is yours that you like so much? Please show me right now. Oh, and
this is my favorite thing.
Arkan, Arfa, where is yours that you like so much? Yeah, thank you very much. Okay. Why did I ask you to bring something that you like so much? Yeah, because I want you to tell me about that thing. And how did you get it? Why do you like it? Yeah. We use to be and verb that Mr. Rizky has told you before. Yeah.
iPhone. Yang rusak.
Yeah. Present
like
this. Here, on my hand, I have things that I wear when I train. Yeah. Or in Bahasa.
I think my literature about family is done.
Who is speaking?
Me. Ian.
Siapa tadi yang ngomong?
Ian.
Oh, Ian. Yeah, you are finished sending your literacy video to me. Done it for me. Okay. Please look at this on hand. I am holding this, yeah. This is my favorite thing.
Dia namanya agamiknya.
I will tell you about this thing. Let me mute all of you first. Yeah. Okay, look at this. This is my mukena. Yeah, I like this mukena so much. How does it look? It is pink. It is very soft. Yeah, I like this mukena so much. Why do I like this mukena so much? Because it is very soft and cool when I wear this mukena. How does it look? It is pink. And it is soft, yeah. Yeah, you will do like that. You describe your loving things, yeah. Why do you like it? How did you?
Videonya berapa menit, Bu?
Durasi this is my loving thing.
Yeah. Okay. Nanti, I will ask you one by one to do it after we discuss about listening first, and then after listening, we do speaking like that. Okay? All right. Thank you very much.
To do what? This is my favorite. To do what?
To do speaking. Speaking after listening. Okay, we do listening
speaking
first.
What?
Speaking about your thing that you like so much, Amer.
Oh.
Yeah. I will share screen for you.
Can I introduce my motorbike?
Can I see your motorbike?
Huh?
Can I see your motorbike?
It is in the garage and I'm in my room.
Can you take a picture of it? Can someone ask you to take a picture of your motorbike? While you are learning about
some mini motorbike, Arfa?
Yes.
Now. Okay. Nanti later on ya, Arfa boleh minta seseorang untuk mengambil fotonya. Sementara Arfa belajar sama Bu Elita dulu di sini tentang listening. After listening, baru kita speaking ya. Okay, now look at this. We will learn about listening. What is listening comprehension? Yeah. Listening comprehension means that listening is what is listening? Listening is receiving Language through the ears, listening involves identifying the sounds of speech and processing them into words and sentences. When we listen, we use our ears to receive individual sounds, letters, stress, rhythm, and pauses. And we use our brain to convert these into messages that mean something to us. Jadi, listening itu adalah sebuah proses yang menggunakan telinga, and then that process will go to your brain, and then your brain will do more process to convert them into something that you understand, into words that you understand, ya. Jadi, kita belajar listening itu pasti diprosesnya inside our brain, ya. Pasti. Seperti reading. Reading, kita receiving-nya from eyes, and then processing inside your brain, and then convert them into words. Diubah dari kepala, dari otak, berubah menjadi kata-kata yang kamu keluarkan melalui mulut kamu, ya. Nah, bedanya listening sama reading seperti itu. Ya, alhamdulillah, Allah grant us with eyes, with ears, with mouth that we can use, ya, for our lesson, for our daily, ya, something like that. Continue. Please look at this video.
YouTube school.
Hello, everyone. Today we're going to improve our listening skills. Did you know that we listen using our ears? Of course we do. But did you also know that listening is one of the ways we receive information? Let's try it. Listen carefully. Today, the weather will be rainy. Listen again. Today, the weather will be rainy. Which picture matches the sentence? Yes, it's the rain cloud and umbrella. Let's try another one. I have a pet dog.
A pet dog. Which one is it? On the right?
Listen again. I have a...
Kenapa Pak Topik ya?
Ulang lagi.
You want what? You want what?
Ulang lagi bagian itu.
Please tell us about your cat.
My Arsene.
Tell us. Hi, my name is Alicia. This is my cat. Where is your screen?
I got some gigolo bit.
Okay, Aisha, this is your turn. 1, 2, 3.
Enggak, aku harus bawa ketak.
Where is your cat? Oh my god. Aisha, do you have something on your hand?
I think cats are hard to find. I have to use this.
Okay.
Ready? Ready?
1, 2, 3.
Hi, I'm Aisha from 4B. This is my dog, my favorite dog. Name's... I forgot. Okay.
How did you get it? How
does this it is like a present task. My mama buy this for me.
Okay. Thank you, Aisha. Next, Bunny.
Hi guys.
Bunny, where is Bunny?
Oof. Bye bye.
Bunny man. Bye.
Bunny, where is Bunny? Albani.
Bunny man.
I think.
Okay, Bunny, this is your turn. Do you have something on your hand? After Bunny, Alicia Zahra. Yeah. Yes. Please, Bunny.
This. My name is Bunny for B. This is my car.
Mm-hmm.
Name is car.
Yes. Can we see it? Can you put your phone in front of your camera, in front of your device, so that we can see clearly?
This is my car.
Oh, your favorite toy car. Okay.
It is car.
How does it look? Bagaimana bentuknya, Bunny? How does it look?
Fire is hot, and this is a wheel. Hot wheel.
What is the color? What is the color of the car, Bunny? Cari
notebook ya untuk dorong petang ya.
What is the color of your car? Oh, and how did you get it? How did you get your toy car? You buy it, okay. Thank you, Bunny. Next, Alicia Zahra. Where is Alicia Zahra? Alicia Zahra, where is it? Okay, Alicia Zahra. Please tell me about your thing. Okay. Alicia?
Udah nenek.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Kunci.
This is my favorite belongings. This is my teddy bear.
Yeah.
I like when I sleep.
What is the color of your toy? Your doll. What is the color?
Her eyes is pink.
Yes. Is that all?
Yes.
Is that all? Okay, thank you, Alicia. Next. Amer. Where is Amer? Amer, it's your turn.
Hello, my name is Amer and I am from 4B. It's my favorite RC. Actually, I got two. This is the second one.
Oh, I see.
I got it. It's kind of a funny story.
Can you tell me a little bit about that?
My uncle buy this.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, this is, but because he has another one, then he gave me this as a birthday present.
Oh.
And it's fast, but let me turn it on.
Oh, you want to turn it on? Okay. Oh, it's very fast. That's all, Amer. Okay, thank you, Amer. Next, Kirana. Where is Kirana? Your turn. Kirana, where is you? Where are you? Unmute your... Unmute first, unmute.
Do you know play hide and seek?
This is my favorite puzzle piece.
Mm-hmm.
It's like chocolate bar, and mm-hmm. I get it from my birthday present.
Mm-hmm.
My mom bought it. Oh, this is my favorite puzzle piece, I think.
That's all.
Okay, that's all.
Okay, thank you, Kirana. Next is Arkan. Arkan, are you?
Mushroom,
where are you, Arkan? Okay, where is your favorite thing? Where is your favorite thing?
This. Okay. I have 100.
Every time my motorbike is ready.
I have 120 hot wheels.
Oh.
I get it from Mama. The color is white, green, and red.
Excellent. And? That's all?
My car.
Little, my motorbike is ready.
Arkan, please stop eating. You are speaking right now. Okay. Is that all, Arkan?
Yes.
Okay, thank you very much. Oke, okay, next is Arkan, makanannya disimpan dulu dong. Lagi belajar sekarang, lagi belajar. Aca nggak ada ya, Daniela. Daniela, where are you, Daniela? Ya, yeah, Daniela, where is your favorite thing? Book? Oh my god, please tell us about your book. Ask about your book.
Siapa ini orang masa?
Wait, Daniela, Ibu Elita mau mute dulu ya, sebentar ya. Ya, silakan Daniela open your microphone so that you can speak now. Ya. Ya, and then?
Storybook is for my mom and my dad.
Do you?
I used to be the comment what is the biggest from the leaders?
How did you get it from your mother?
What is the
what is the title of the book? What is the title of the book?
Is this from
Jakarta,
England?
Yes. What is the title of your book, Daniela? Can you show me the title of the book? Oh, Nabi and Rasul. Okay. Is that all, Daniela?
Yes.
Oh, Daniela.
Okay,
now going to Dira, Dira, ready. Open your mic. Okay. Dira, Dira, please open your mic. Okay, you can speak now.
My favorite thing is my phone.
Oh, your phone. Oh my god. Yeah. Describe you about your phone. Why do you like your phone so much?
Because I use my phone every time, every day. So, my favorite thing is my phone.
And you describe what is the color of your phone?
Soccer.
Oh, soccer. And then? How did you get your phone?
From my mom.
From your mom. Okay, thank you, Dira. Next is Vanya Malika. Vanya Malika, where are you? Okay, unmute. Okay. Yeah. Go on, Vanya.
Hey.
Where is your thing? Where is your favorite thing?
I'm holding it.
Oh, you are holding it. Your handphone?
Yes.
Yeah, tell us about your phone. Because we cannot see your phone, tell us about your phone.
My phone is white.
And? Is it
my big? Phone has a lot of games in it.
Oh, very, very good. And then, what else?
And
what else?
Anya. Tanya,
tanya,
kita,
ya?
I don't know.
Tanya,
you don't.
Huh?
How did you get your phone? How did you get your phone?
My mom and dad buy it for me.
Oh, buy it for you. So, how did you use it? Every day, every time, or only several hours? Every day. Okay. That's not really good, Vanya. You must manage your time to use your handphone, right? Okay, thank you, Vanya.
Ayo, Bu!
Okay, Fatian, silakan, Fatian.
This is my handphone.
Yeah. Where is your handphone? Yeah.
My handphone is named Nokia.
Uh-huh, and then? Very good, Fatian.
It's not something is me.
Mm-hmm. And then?
The number is really good.
Mm-hmm.
And not some game.
Oh, that's lots of...
So many game I have.
Oh, I see.
So many game I have.
How did you get it?
For my dad.
From your dad. Do you like the handphone so much?
Like it.
Okay. Thank you, Fatian. Very good. Jasmine. Where is Jasmine?
Lots of.
Thank you, Fatian. Jasmine, where are you? Yeah. Your book. Okay, Jasmine. Tell us about your book. Open your microphone so that you can.
So.
Yeah, Jasmine, open your microphone.
I like this book because the story in it is very good and very funny and it's very entertaining. If I'm bored.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Is the book thick?
Pardon?
Is the book thick? Thick?
Thick?
Thick. Is it very thick book?
Yes.
Okay. What is the title of your book, Jasmine?
Duckman! Duckman!
Show your face.
I'm scared. Nope.
Can you show us? Okay. Dogman? Lord
Dogman,
of the
Dogman! My brother's book is Dogman.
Oh,
my brother's book is Dogman.
Anything you want to say? Thank you, Ilham, Jasmine. Is that enough?
Yes.
Okay, thank you, Jasmine. Next is Kaisar Harun. Where is Kaisar Harun? Okay, Kaisar. I cannot hear your voice, Kaisar. Speak louder, please.
Kaisar, call for me.
Suaranya lebih kenceng lagi ya Kaisar kalau presentasi live seperti itu, lebih dekat ke mikrofon ya biar Belita so that I can hear your voice clearly. Okay, that's good. Kaisar.
Belita, Belita.
Mas Satian.
Besok lagi jam berapa? Belita ini istirahat.
Belum, sebentar lagi ya istirahat sih ya. Ya. Oke,
sekarang jam berapa?
Kaisar.
Belita.
Kaisar.
Kaisar Lita, Miss.
Setelah Kaisa ya, baru selesai ya kita ya. Kaisa, sama itu tadi siapa sudah disiapin motor tadi, Arfa ya?
Aku juga, Bu.
Siapa yang di belakang?
Ya, Kaisa silakan Kaisa. Kaisa, abis Kaisa Arfa ya, karena Arfa tadi sudah ke motornya. Kaisa, unmute lagi. Ya, silakan Kaisa.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hi, my name is Keisha. I'm from 4B. My favorite thing is my phone.
Yeah. Why do you like your phone?
Because sometimes I use it, sometimes I don't. Usually I use it for studying, sometimes for playing. And lots of stuff.
Okay. How did you get your phone?
This is actually my mom's old phone.
Uh-huh.
My mom doesn't use this anymore, so my dad gave it to me.
Oh, I see. Is that enough, Keisha? Is
yes.
that all? Okay, thank you, Keisha. Next, Arfa. Ibu loncat langsung ke Arfa. Arfa tadi sudah ke motornya.
Yeah.
Baris Arfa. Candy Arfa. Dari Arfa.
Yes.
Yes. Now it's your turn.
My turn.
Yes. Yes. Now it's your turn.
Help. So this is my motorbike.
Mm-hmm.
The color is red, blue, and white.
Yeah.
It is very fast.
Mm-hmm.
It is very loud.
Mm-hmm.
And I always wear helmet for safety.
Oh, very good.
The engine is a real motor engine.
Uh-huh.
It has a standard. It has a... That's it.
Okay. Be careful, Arfa, when you are riding it, yeah? Don't drive too fast, yeah? Don't ride...
It was a gift from my father.
I see.
It was a birthday gift from my father.
Oh, I see. Okay. Be careful, okay? Thank you very much, Arfa. Okay. Now, because the time is over, okay, let me close this classroom. Mr. Taufik, I think we
yes.
will use the presentation for listening next time. Yeah,
okay.
I don't know what happened to my PowerPoint. Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, thank you very much, classroom.
Thank you, Bu Anne.